Electric motor is a machine that uses electric energy to produce motion. All electric motors that produce rotation work in essentially the same way as direct current series motor, which is commonly used to drive electric railroad car. Current flow through the wire to a block of graphite called a brush. The brush transmit current to the commutator, which consists two or more semicircular speed ring. The commutator is connected to a large coil of a wire called the ammeter and to the output shaft. Current flow from the commutator through the ammeter then back to the commutator. Current then flow through the another brush to one or more electromagnets. Each made up of a wire coil wrapped around a piece of iron. This flow of current through the magnet coil produces a field of magnetism. The field has a north pole and a south pole, as shown in this simplified picture. The current in the ammeter, one loop of which is shown, interact with the magnetic field in the coil producing motion. The direction of this motion depends upon the direction of the field and the current. The speed ring of the commutator interact with the brush to keep the ammeter current flowing in the same direction relative to the field, thus the loop in the output shaft continuing to rotate in the same direction.